Hey everybody, Alex Camilio here, CEO of the Agent Inner Circle with agentinnercircle.com. And this week we are back at the whiteboard to talk to you a little bit about incorporating FSBO or for sale by owner properties into your marketing strategy. Now, I don't know what it is, whether it's the spring, the summer, the sun, I've no idea, but it often seems like this time of year is when you start seeing all those yard signs come out there as you're walking the dog or doing whatever you might be doing around town, that those for sale by owner signs start coming out and you start ripping your hair out going, why won't they work with me? Well, that being said, what we're doing this week in the article and video is going to give you some strategies to implement into your business to try to get those for sale by owners to work with you. Now, I want to tell you something right up front, and that's that this is a hard market. Okay, this is not picking low apples. This is not an easy thing to do. This is somebody who has already made up their mind that they're going to sell their home, but that they don't necessarily need help doing it, which means that we have to take a slightly different approach with our marketing strategy as opposed to going straight at them saying, hey, sell with me, sell with me, sell with me. It's almost on the sly or a type of reverse psychology. And there's a lot more about it in the article, so definitely go over there and check it out. Now, the first thing you're going to want to do to kind of be on the sly about this is get a better understanding of what those for sale by owner people have in terms of pain points. Right? Things of maybe their house hasn't sold for a while and they've had it out there, they've had a sign out there for a long time. I know for me, I would walk with the dog with my parents at times when I'd be seeing them, and year after year I would see this same sign in front of a house. Maybe they're just not selling it. Maybe they don't know what price to actually put on that house when they put it on the market to begin with. There are all sorts of different pain points, but the key is to start getting an understanding of what worries your typical for sale by owner that you can drill down to start working with them, all right? So now that you've figured out what their fear is, we've got some ideas on what that fear is, it's time to provide some value. And what I mean by this is maybe some reports, maybe some information, maybe you answer some questions for them. Now, this might sound an awful lot like doing work without getting paid for it. And guess what? That happens. The reason being is that you want these people to know, like, and trust you to the point where they're going to hand over that home sale to you even though they might not have before. You want to be that trusted source. So providing absolute pieces of value are really key. And the fun part is we even included some pieces of value that you can use in your business, as well as how to get people to download those pieces of value, whether it be from Facebook, print ads, or even sales letters, and we're giving that away on the blog. So absolutely go over there and check it out. The link will be here with the video. Beyond that though, I want to add one very, very special note, which is don't be pushy. That is the absolute thing that drives away a for sale by owner customer instead of doing business with you. Within the first couple times of talking to them, you're all ready to go, okay, time to sell your home with me. That's not necessarily how this is going to work. You want to be the source, the absolute know, like, and trusted person for them. And if you put yourself in those shoes, I promise you, you'll end up with those for sale by owner customers. All right? So I hope you've had a wonderful day. Thank you so much. This has been Alex Camilio, CEO of the Agent Inner Circle with agentinnercircle.com. There is a ton more information on the blog as well as some giveaways as usual. So head on over there with the link. I appreciate your time and I hope you have a wonderful day.